The White House is set to announce changes to the federal college aid system. They are intended to help students get a better and earlier handle on whether they can afford school. Students and their families will be able to fill out the federal aid form in October for the following school year instead of January. President Obama is expected to announce the changes tomorrow when he meets with high school students in Iowa.